As Minister of State for National Security, I have since directed members of the security forces to launch full-scale investigations into this matter. I am cognizant of the fact that such reports usually come ahead of major international conferences. I have also instructed the security forces to investigate whether or not a third force is involved. I have, however, directed that the security services to approach this investigation with an objective and open mind. I have been advised that Dr. Magombe was last seen by a housemate, workmate, at around 20:00 hours on 14 September 2019, when he reportedly told his colleague that he was going for an all-night prayer meeting and that he would not come back that night. It was the same colleague, housemate, who reported Dr. Magombe's missing the following day around 10:00 hours. About 12 hours later, Dr. Magombe is reported to have sent a text message on a doctor's WhatsApp chat group, which was received at 22:19 hours on 14 September 2019. The message reportedly read, "Kidnapped by three men. The phone number is 0153204 on social media. The claim is that three trucks with no registration numbers were involved, something not mentioned in Dr. Magombe's message. Let me reassure the public and any interested persons that members of the security forces are doing everything possible to get to the bottom of the matter and to bring all culprits involved, whatever they are standing to book. I wish to appeal to members of the public who may have information that can assist in investigations to come forward and report to the nearest police station. In the meantime, I appeal to members of the public to remain calm as investigations are continuing."